Remove the primer pump. Attach the discharge adapter. A pony length with gate at Y if required. Pump setup is now complete. Close the gate valve on the Y and the pump can now be started.